This one, pero for the under eye naman. Can't wait sa Mujigae. Thank you. Sobrang one of the best shooting experiences. Kamusta traffic papunta? Parang hindi naman po kami na traffic. In fact, ang bilis nga lang eh. Ang bilis na ng biyahe from airport to the hotel. Are you happy that Katie went back to school? Of course! Why won't I be? Okay, so I'm done with moisturizing my face. Next, I'm gonna use a primer. This is not a primer. I'm gonna use this Milk Hydro Grip. I don't like this, honestly. Every time I use it, nagpapatsa yung makeup ko. But I'm gonna try again. Kasi baka kasalanan ko or may ginagawa akong mali. Eh, sayang naman, punong-puno pa. Binili ko to. Hindi ko rin nagagamit kasi parang nagbabalat. So, let's try kung gaganda siya dahil nag-prep ako ng skin, nag-moisturize ako ng maigi. Kailan visit mo here sa Singapore? I don't know. I hope soon. I miss Singapore so much. I miss Hawker here. I'm gonna put a little. Kiki, Milk Hydro Grip. Let's try. Nasanaga ka na po ba now? Yeah, kanina pang morning. Bawal mag-music dito, no, sa IG. Arabian makeup. Pag ako lang gagawa sa sarili ko, feeling ko hindi ko yun kaya ma-achieve. Hindi naman ako sobrang galing mag-makeup. M&M in makeup lang. Yung mapagtsatsagaan lang. Oh, it's so sticky. San pong naga? I'm so bad at geography and places. So, di ko alam kung... Ate Ami, alam mo ba kung nasaan tayo? Sa Naga? Hindi na namin alam. Basta alam ko, pumunta kami Robinsons. Kasi, pumunta lang akong airport, tapos sumakay lang ako ng airplane. Tapos wala na. Kahit saan yun ako dalhin. Anong ginagamit niyo pag nagkikilay kayo? Ito, may tatry akong bago later. So, yung mga makeup, yung ibang makeup na gagamitin ko ngayon, mga bago kong... delay yung iba. Tapos yung iba, new PR, like yung sa Lucky Beauty na eyebrow product. I will try it later. Tagal ko nang di nagme-makeup sa sarili ko. Parang marunong pa ba ako? Hindi ko na sure. Okay, so I've primed. Ang lagkit-lagkit. Siguro naman, carry na to. Ang lagkit. Malagkit siya nga. I haven't used this. Ah, kasi naman, grip primer nga naman. Okay. Okay, so ganyan. It looks quite sticky. Bakit di ako kaganda pagkatapos ng mahabang biyahe? Ah, kasi hindi naman mahaba yung biyahe ko. Kaya maganda pa. Pero pag mahabang biyahe, hindi na din. Don't worry, pantay-pantay lang tayo dito. You look so star good. Star good with clean girl makeup. I don't know what makeup look I wanna do tonight. Pero I'm so excited kasi I'm gonna watch Olivia Rodrigo. So, my friend and I were so lucky. Nakabili kami ng ticket. Although, ang layo ng seat. Upper box ata kami. Pero okay na yun. Pwede na yun. Hopefully, makabili pa ng... Ayoko bumili sa scalper. Bahala na. Hindi ko na rin alam. Anyway, let's go. I'm done with priming, so first things first, I secured tickets for Mujigae. Yeah! Thank you so much! When are you gonna watch? So this is the Charlotte Tilbury Flawless Filter. I just rehomed, huh? Rehomed? Nilagay ko lang siya sa ibang container kasi I had two and then... Alam kong expired naman na ata sila kasi sobrang tagal na. So, trinay ko. Iba na nga ang amoy. Huwag niyo akong gayahin. Pero pwede pa to. Ako lang naman ang gumagamit. So, yan. Pampa-glow. Pampa-gorgeous. Can I expect a Hong Kong vlog? No, you cannot. I'm sorry. I didn't really vlog. Like, vlog for YouTube. I just... took videos for reels. That's all. Our Hong Kong trip was honestly so exhausting, but so fun. Kasi we didn't go to Hong Kong naman just to a vacation. We really went there for work. So we filmed a music video for KD's song Be With You for the Hong Kong tourism. And it was a tiring shoot kasi syempre ang dami namin inikot. It was quite hot, but it was so fun. And I was so in the moment, in the zone. I barely took photos, which I am now regretting. Naka-secure ko ng tickets sa Olivia. Honestly, ako hindi. Hindi ako pinalad. Yung friend ko yung pinalad. Nag-queue ako, tapos nung check-out na, ayaw na din. Pero yung friend ko pinalad siya. So, thank you. I love my friends. I love you, Pao. Thank you. So, what am I putting on my face? What am I putting, you ask? This is the Charlotte Tilbury Flawless Filter. I don't think it's a foundation. I don't use it as a foundation. But I just... it makes me feel pretty when I put it. Like, I feel immediately gorgeous when I have it on my face. Like, the glow is there. And, yeah. I mean, maganda. Parang hindi na dull yung skin ko. So, ang hirap pala pag dito ako nagme-makeup kasi hindi ko nakikita, hindi ko pala nabiblend ng maayos. KKK! And then we're going to color correct the under eyes. So, this is Natasha Denona. Under eye corrector. So if there's one thing I love and hate about my face, it is my dark under eyes. Meron po ba yan sa Orange app? Which one? Which one ang meron sa Orange app? The Charlotte Tilbury? Or the color corrector? I love you so much, Alexa from Sambanga. Thank you. I love you too. Jocelyn? Jocelyn? I'm assuming that's a Jocelyn. At ilang days ka po nasa Naga? One lang, today lang. Uwi na rin kami tomorrow morning, if I'm not mistaken. What brand of makeup are you using? So, there's not one specific brand. Different. I use different for concealer, foundation, whatever. Naka-braces ka? No. Labubo ko yung gusto kong naka-braces. Wala ka sa PBB later? Wala po. Sorry. Kasi nasa Naga me today. Rocket tayo today. I'm gonna use this sponge. This is my favorite sponge. It's from Lucky Beauty. And I'm just going to blend the under eye corrector. Please do pronounce my name. What's your name? We'll watch Mujige. Yay! Thank you so much! Yay! I'm so happy and I'm so excited. I hope you love it. Watching from Cebu. Thank you, Gracelyn. So, ayan. What song are you obsessed with at the moment? Sabrina Carpenter's album. Not a song, sorry. Ganda ng teeth mo. Complete pa teeth mo. That's such a weird question to ask. But thank you. I have a great dentist. I love my dentist in SM Arikina. You should go there. Nasaan si KD? Grabe naman yung all caps. Para naman tinago ko si KD. Nag-work din siya. Magkaiba kami ng racket today. Watching from Spain. Ooh, I've always wanted to visit Spain. So this is why I have to start early with my makeup. It's almost 4 and I haven't done anything. Okay, next step. Foundation. Fundacion. My favorite foundation. Hey, stop being so silly, Millie. Hello, Milson. How are you? You have perfect features. Grabe naman sa perfect. Hindi naman. But thank you so much. So, sana hindi ko madumihan yung top ko, no? Wala kasing bathroom dito. Shout out, Ate Michelle. Maraming salamat sa iyong buhay. I love you and I miss you. Regina Teresita. Ay, hindi ko papansinin ito. Okay. Tagal ko na itong di nagagamit. Lumalapot na siya agad-agad. Pero this is my favorite. So, 2 pumps. Sobra-sobra na to. This is the Laura... this is the Laura Mercier Real Flawless Weightless Perfecting Foundation. Ang mahal na to. 3.5. Pero, worth it siya for me. Sobrang favorite ko to talaga. So, ayan. Sana hindi ko madumihan yung self ko. Si self, huwag nating dumihan. Shoutout mamaya sa PBB. Oh, wala po ako later. manipis lang siya, pero buildable naman siya. So, kung gusto mong kapalan, just add more. Pero ako kasi ayoko naman ng makapal na foundation. Konting bilis legs. Ay, hindi mo yan makukuha sa akin. Hindi nyo ako mapagmamadali. Alam nyo yan, mabagal ako mag-makeup. Super bagal, overload. So, ayan, ibe-blend lang natin. Do you eat rice pa? I eat shirataki rice. Pero kapag wala akong choice, like ito ngayon, nasa ibang lugar ako, wala naman akong baon na shirataki rice. So, kakain ako ng rice, pero konti lang. Shirataki rice talaga ang aking love of my life. As in, kung meron akong ipagpapasalamat sa Diyos gabi-gabi, yun ay nag-imbento siya ng shirataki rice. Thank you so much. Pero yung ulam ko, wala, kahit ano. Kung anong gusto ko. Pero syempre, iwas ako sa mga high and fat food, ganyan. Ang ganda nung foundation, no? Wala lang, makinis lang. I love it. Napaka-natural na foundation mismo. Kaya I really, really, really like it. Watching from London. Oh, you're from London? It's nice to meet you. What's with that rice? Is it low carb? Yes, it is. If I'm not mistaken, it's made from a vegetable. A root vegetable. Konya? Konja? I have no idea how to pronounce it. But yeah, that one. And one cup of that, let's say has, this is not precise, but maybe like 40 calories compared to the normal white rice that has 200 plus calories, I guess. So, yeah. Pero ang nipis ng mukha. Okay, ito din yun. Nagpapabelo din ako. Sobrang the best yung V-Contour Ultra ng Belo. As in, kahit hindi ako maging sponsored ng Belo, I would pay to get V-Contour done. It's a non-invasive treatment. And it changed the shape of my face. I love it. My face used to be very squarish. So, unti-unti ko na siyang nababago thanks to that injection. Injection lang siya, walang opera, walang downtime, nothing. It's the best. Okay, sorry. Mga 1 hour na ata akong nag... ano. Hi, Ate Fatima! How are you? Si Ate Fatima Beltran Couture. Couture. Siya gumawa ng mga ibang clothes ko dun sa concert. At usually, ibang mga sinusuot ko. Lalo na pag mga bedazzled or bejeweled yan. Siya gumagawa nun. Okay, what's next after foundation? Shocks. Oh, I bought new blush-ons. I bought the Rode. I gave in. Meron akong bagong favorite shop dito sa IG. Doon ako bumibili ng makeup. I will just search it and let you know. Makeup cart. Makeup cart PH. Makeup cart PH. Sa kanila ako bumili na itong Rode. Kasi ang mahal sa iba. Okay, next. Ano bang next? Brows, no? Brows, I guess. So, I got a package from Lucky Beauty. This is parang from their brow line kasi Blythe is known for having gorgeous eyebrows, so I think it's just right that she comes out with brow products. Tsaka yung isa sa pinakaunang sumikat sa Lucky Beauty is their brow grip, diba? So I think this is a reformulated version. Shucks, di ko kasi dala yung box. So this is the brow grip extra hold. Extra hold. Kasi magsushow ako today, so dapat extra hold talaga. I just have to brush my brows first. Oh no, don't tell me I didn't bring... Oh no. Oh, here, I brought it. May ipis sa likod.
May ipis pati.
Gina-joke mo ko. Kung hindi multo ipis, ba't kayo ganyan? Okay. Pa-shout out po sa 1K Magwow. Shout out. Okay, wow, this does look very gripping. Okay, let's try. I don't know how to use this. Hindi ko binasa yung nakalagay sa package. Pero, let's see. Quinoa do you eat? I don't like quinoa. I used to eat it. Pero, ayoko kasi sa quinoa. Pag nilagyan ng sabaw or may sabaw yung ulam, di na siya masarap. Momchies of KDLX are watching the block screening of Mujigae at SM Megama. Oh, hope to see you there. I think you will. Paano ka po mag-apply ng blush? I'll show you guys later, but first, I'm gonna do the brows. Damn, malagkit nga siya. Whoa, okay. So, I don't do crazy things with my brows because I don't know how. Oh my god, ang lagkit nga, sandali. Oh, wait. I think you have to be... Ay, hindi naman. Nabiblend. Naayos naman siya. Boogsh! Kita niyo yon? Damn. Ang... What? Look at the difference. That's crazy. I don't know if I like my brows super feathered though. But... Whoa. Anyway... Let's do the other. Para pantay, syempre. Di pantay. Syempre po, hindi pantay. Kasi kabila pa lang po nalalagay ko. Patience, my child. Patience is a virtue. Ngayon pa, pantayin natin. Or I will do my best para pantayin. Rawr. Wow! Anong height ni Jesus of personal? Hindi ko po alam yung height niya. Let's ask his doctor. Charot. Pero feeling ko 6-footer. Kasi sobrang tangkad niya eh. Eh, sa liit ko pang to. Okay, naka-amaze ako. Hala, ang taas. Ay, oh. Oh my god, si OA. Ang taas ng kilay, sandali. Masyado siyang umangat. Bababa ko lang ng slide kasi kumapal naman siya ng sobra. But I don't know, is it supposed to be like this? I'm not good with my eyebrows. Ibaba ba dapat? Like, nipisan ba? Like, hindi ko alam. Miss Alex, ano pa bango mo? Araw-araw, iba-iba. Iba-iba pa bango ko. Today, I'm using Margiela replica in bubble bath. Parang okay naman yung kilay. Masyadong makapal. I know, paano ba? I brush it? Okay, I will brush it. Okay. There, is that better? Ang kapal nga nung kilay ko. Pwede pala yun, no? Pwede pala yung mangyari sa kilay ko. Umangat ng sobra. Okay, babawasan ko siya. Ayan. Pwede na? Better na ba? Baba lang konting-konti. Alin? Left, right. Better na. Okay. Better. Mukha na siyang kanina pahigad na yung kilay ko. Okay. Thank you naman Ate Michelle ha. Nanonood ka ng buong TikTok live. Hanggang matapos ako, dapat andito ka ha. So, gusto ko lang muna itong linisin kasi nalagyan siya ng foundation. Ate, pwede ako pa suyo. Pwede ako pa hingin ng tissue. Okay, next. What's next? Sa kilay, ano ko lang to. Tingin nyo, i-fill in ko pa siya kasi kapal naman na yung kilay ko eh. So, baka pag pinensilan ko pa, sobrang kapal na. Here. Thank you, te. Ito lang. Nalinisin ko lang. Yung foundation. Dapat pala nauuna tong gawin. Kasi dumudumi siya. Yan. Hindi na siya puti. Ayan. Okay. Yan. Okay na siya. Matagal na kitang idol. Oh, thank you so much. Okay, next. What's next? Kasi may pinadala din ng Lucky Beauty na brow duo. So, here we have this pen for the brows. And here we have the other kind of pen. But, I'm afraid, hindi ako magaling magkilay. So, baka mamaya... ano na magawa ko sa kilay ko. So, okay, I'll leave it at this. I'll leave it like this first. Kasi madali naman magdagdag, okay? Next, do we go for the contour or the blush first? I think the contour first. So, ang dinala kong contour today, I brought the Strokes one. Kasi hindi ko siya nagagamit at gusto kong magamit lahat ng... Yung dulo lang i-fill in mo. Okay, I will fill in later. So... this is a bit cool tone. So, this is a contour rather than it is a bronzer, I guess. ang gamit mong foundation, but ang ganda ng shade. Laura Mercier po. I really went to the mall to shade match kasi mahal siya. So, I can't afford na magkamali ako sa shade. So, nagpunta talaga ako ng mall to make sure na tama. Okay. Konti lang muna. Kahit alam kong dadagdagan ko naman siya mamaya. And this is my waiting sa new blush. Ah, sige, sige. Ito na, next step na siya after ng contour. So, okay, now we're going to blend. I don't know if I should use this side or this side. But, yeah, maybe this side. Pag mini-makeup ako ng makeup artist, lagi ko sinasabi po, order po ng 5 kilong contour. Contour is the best. Tapos nakita ko sa mga Korean makeup artists, pag ganyan sila mag-contour or bronze, parang ganyan. So, syempre gagayahin natin, no? Kahit di naman tayo marunong. Eme-eme lang. Ito din ang isang bagay na hindi ko magawa-gawa ng maayos. Sa'yo lang ako natuto mag-makeup. Oh, thank you, Ali. Natuto ko sa hindi din marunong. Paano yon? Nagmamarunong lang ako eh. Hello, KD Estrada. Oh, I think I know you. I think I know you. Okay. Okay. Tama bang ginagawa? Hindi ko nakikita gaano. Okay. Pwede naman tayo magdagdag ng contour. Ay, si OA, ang dami. We're just adding some warmth back to our face. Kasi pagkatapos ng foundation, mukha tayong itlog. OMG, really? Yeah, parang I watch you on TikTok. You're doing the duet thing. Very good, huh? Very cutie pie also. Very demure. Okay, iba yung ilaw kasi dito sa phone. Brand ng contour, it's from Strokes. Slay. Enough na po sa contour. No, Arlene, you can't tell me what to do. I love contour. You cannot stop me. Just kidding. Pero wala, papantayin ko lang naman. Okay lang yan. Kulang pa nga to sa contour eh. Kung kilala mo talaga ako, alam mong kulang. I'm holding back pa. So, ayan. Papantayin ko lang. Gusto ko yung mukhang putik na. Ganun. Okay. For some reason, yung balat ko, may patch dito na hindi ko maintindihan. Hindi ko lang kung kita nyo siya. Pero kahit anong lagay ko ng contour or blush, pantay na tayo. O, sige. Titigil na ako. Ito na. Sige na, sige na. Baka awayin nyo na ako eh. Asan yung takip? Ito. Sabi nyo, pantay. Pag ito, mamaya, tinignan ko. Tapos hindi pantay. Okay, ito na. Blush na. Blush. So, I have 2 new blushes from Rode. So, binili ko yung Spicy Marge. Sabi ko, di na ako bibili ng makeup. Sabi ko, di na ako mabubudol ng kahit sinong magandang babaeng gumamit nito. Pero nabudol pa rin ako. So, meron akong Spicy Marge tsaka si Toasted Teddy. So, sa totoo lang, hindi ko talaga gusto bilhin si Toasted Teddy kasi natatakot ako sa shade niya na i-intimidate ako kasi I don't have a blush this dark. And hindi siya mura, sobra. Pero sa Makeup Cart PH na siya pinaka-okay yung price. So, I don't know which one I should use. I think I'll go with... Sabi, yung Toasted Teddy, it can give... It's a very unique shade and it can give this sun-kissed look. So, nabudol ako kasi I love sun-kissed. Where did you get? Hi, Ate Kat! I got it from Makeup Cart PH. Send ko yung link sa'yo. Eee, budolan! Girl cousins, budolan. Swatch mo muna. Fine, fine. So, this is Spicy Marge. Ito yung first kong binili kasi lahat ng blush ko pink. Tapos, ang sabi sa akin ng makeup artist, mas bagay din daw yung coral-ish. So, parang ito yung gitna nun. Hindi sobrang pink, hindi sobrang... Send link. Paano mo maglagay ng link dito? Basta, search nyo dito sa IG. Umalis muna kayo dito sa live ko. Search nyo, Makeup Cart PH. Yun yung username niya. Makeup Card PH. Yan po ba look nyo mamaya? Ay, wala po ako sa PH. Late ka na. Hindi pa ako late. 6 PM pa pull out. Sandali. Huwag nyo akong madalhin. Okay, next. This is Rude. Spicy Marge. Iniikot lang ata to. Okay. Nanghihinayang ako sa swatch. Ayan. Ayan siya. Cutesy. Very cutesy. And then we're gonna swatch Toasted Teddy. I pray to God na bagay to sa akin. Ah, parang brown ba to? Rust? Rusty? Huh? Ganyan siya. I saw you kanina sa airport. Super ganda nyo. Thank you so much. Super ganda. Walang tulog pa. Wala pa sa ulirad kanina morning. But I think I'm gonna use this for today's video. So, I'm going to slowly, little by little, place this here. Nagamitin ko yung nasa back of my hand. Love the first one. Yeah, this is the one. Ang current obsession ko is Fui. Are you familiar with that brand? Fui Blurry Pudding Pots. So, it's really for the lips. But, it's a very versatile product. So, you can use it on the eyes or wherever you want. And yun yung favorite kong blush. Pero, sobrang favorite ko mag-makeup. Yung makeup artist ko ngayon, si Ate Anggetan. Ginagaya ko nga pati yung brush niya eh. Kasi maliliit yung mga brush na gamit niya. Ate Michelle, nandito ka pa ba? Kasi nagba-blush na ako. Diba ito yung iniintay mo? The blush. Okay, and then I'm just gonna put a little bit. Because we have blush blindness. And I don't wanna go overboard right away. Madali magdagdag, mahirap magtanggal. Parang sweet ko lang. Parang, parang sinabihan ni crush na ang ganda mo, tas nag-blush ka lang. Namula lang yung pisngi mo na. Ganun. Ganda siya. In fair, maganda siya. Sige, i-justify ko yung price niya. Maganda siya. I should buy more. Oh no! Oh no. Hala, nadagdag na naman. Nagdagdag na naman siya. Hindi tayo matatapos dito. Bagay, like, Cutie Pie, no? Yung shade. Ito, I didn't know what shade to buy at first. Kasi ang daming shade. Nakaka-overwhelm. Tapos lahat parang maganda. Nakita ko yung video ni Elise Hoso na nag-swatch siya lahat ng shade nito. Tapos lahat maganda eh. Kasi ang ganda naman niya. Pag maganda talaga, lahat bagay sa kanya. So, ayun. Akala ko hindi magpapabudol. Akala ko rin eh. Madaming namamatay sa maling akala. Kaya, ayun. Syempre, mabubudol tayo. Kasi at the end of the day, lagi kong sinasabi, deserve ko to. Lahat na lang dineserve ko. Kaya, ayan. We're broke, hey. Konti lang. Konti lang. Konti lang muna natin. Madali magdagdag. Tsaka madami akong biniling bagong blush on. Ay, naku. Papakita ko sa inyo. Ito ang ganda-ganda. Ito ginagamit sa akin ni Ate Angge. Ito talaga. As in, budol. Tignan nyo naman. Kaganda naman. Ang ganda naman. This is from, it's from a Korean brand. Hins. I think that's how you pronounce Hins. Gorgeous. Gorgeous, gorgeous. Okay, ito na muna. So, ano bang next? Di na ako marunong mag-makeup. Lagyan ko rin yung nose ko para kunyari sunken. Ay, ang ganda nung nilagyan ko yung nose ko. Did you see that? Did you see that change? Ang dami mo ng blush, yes. Ang dami ko ng makeup, period. Kahit isa lang naman yung mukha ko. Pero nag-declutter ako recently, as in kalahati ng collection ko, natanggal ko. And when I declutter, hindi ko yung tinatapon. Yung iba, lalo yung mga colorful, yung mga glitter, I donated sa ibang mga makeup artist friends ko, ganyan. Tapos, sinishare din nila sa mga starting drag queens.